Hi everybody, my name is Matt Elliott and I'm here in Eugene, Oregon at the RV Corral to show you one of the nicest used toy haulers you're ever going to run across. This is a 2019 Cyclone 4270 and there's a lot about this coach that's different and unique. And I'm going to start with this. Cyclone's a heck of a coach. It's really well built. It's well known for its quality. It's one of the more sought after models. And this thing's absolutely loaded. Oh, and it's also very good in cold weather. So this is a coach that you can use for absolutely everything. But one of the coolest things about it, you can see, I'm standing on a patio. This patio folds up to the wall for when you're traveling. When you get where you're going, you slide this down like this. It just folds down. And then you put up this banister. It's all integrated here. So we have secure space for socializing, for our pets, to be outside, get some fresh air. If you get close enough to the lake, I think you could fish off here. Anyway, there's a gate here, and there's actually another step that comes in here. And it does the same thing in the back off the back ramp. So we can have this out, we can have the back ramp out, we can just make a great big fun time party model out of this thing. Okay, so one of the things that's cool about this is there's actually a TV built in here. Your awning comes out over this patio, you've got the TV, you've got a little fridge out here and some other storage. So this is a total game changer for how you can use your toy hauler. Now, when I come around here, I want to show you a little more about the exterior. First of all, we have these new steps. They're called solid steps. They're great. Your weight's on the ground. They're not all wobbly and wiggly when you walk down. It's super if you have a sore knee or something. You don't have to worry about bouncing around. This has a full fiberglass end cap on the front. I really like the appearance of this, but it also cuts down on wind drag and it encloses the entire front end so we don't have to worry about leaks in our front because we've created a front end enclosure. It really cuts down on maintenance and increases longevity. Under here in the gooseneck area, we've got a built-in generator. It's an Onan 5500. It's a great big generator, and that'll give you all the power you ever need. So that's fantastic. Let's walk around this way. When you look down at these jacks here, these jacks look a little different than you may have seen on other rigs. These are hydraulic jacks. This has a full 6-point hydraulic leveling system. Push a button and it'll do everything for you. And it's quick. This is much, much faster than an electric system. Let's go over here. Back here, you can also see that we have a second awning. So this has two power awnings. This comes out where it opens up from your garage. And as we go along the backside over here, we've even got another awning on the very back. This is the rear awning and it's got the LED lights. So we've got our patio covered with awning over here. This can be a patio covered with awning. I mean, it's really slick. Over here, you can see that we've got more of the utility aspects of the coach. This is a ladder. If you need to go up on the roof and check your seals or do any service up there, you can get up there. And this is actually a fuel station. You can see we've got this little filling station here. So I can carry fuel on board for running my generator. And also I've got ample supply for putting extra fuel in my motorbikes or whatever I'm hauling in my toy hauler. Now, as we look up here, see another slide out. This has got the slide topper awning, which is a great feature to keep debris off the top of your slide. And this is also a rack and pinion slide out. This is an extremely durable and reliable way to do slides. It's just it's the oldest and best way to do it, I think. Now, we look over here. I want to show you this. This is really cool. So there's a huge storage area across the front in here. I don't know how well you'll be able to see in there. But also, all the water systems in this coach are fully enclosed. So when we look at this right here, this is what I wanted to show you. All the plumbing hookups and everything are in here. There's my washdown station there. It's all internal. So you can use this in cold weather and it's not going to freeze up. If your furnace is on, you're okay in this coach. All right, let's go see the interior of this beautiful rig. Okay, so now we're going to take a look at the interior of the 4270. And this thing is gorgeous. And also, it's really, really in nice shape. It's had a really good owner. So this is the main living area. And in toy haulers, a lot of times, especially with garage models like this one, it seems like they get a little bit short of space inside, a little congested, because we're segmenting off parts of the coach for other things. But this one's really open because it's got a full-size slide-out in the main living compartment, and that gives us room for a lot of stuff. So we see we have the nice big settee with the recliners and the TV trays put in them right here. And then one of the things the customers who owned this before did is they took out a love seat setup and they put in this desk. We've got the love seats, you'll see them in a minute, but they wanted to use this space a little differently, and you can do that with these. Now, the other thing is that right here, it's got this cabinet. This cabinet here can work for one of those small portable electric fireplaces or something else if you have something different in mind. If we look here, we've got a beautiful wraparound kitchen. We've got a fantastic big convection microwave type setup. We've got lots and lots of storage, lots of counter space. This has even got a place for a garbage can. I can put my garbage right in here, and then I've got an outside door to get to that. So that's really nice. It's also got a much upgraded oven and grill top, and the massive TV set points right at the living area. Now, if you turn over this way, you'll see that we have a very large residential refrigerator freezer. So a lot of times people are going to use these for longer stays, and it's nice to have a bigger capacity for food. Okay, now come back here and I'll show you in the garage. Now there's some stuff in here because we've got these easy chairs stored, and we also have both extra sets of steps for the patio, front patio, or the back patio, and the one out here on the side that I showed you. You can also see that we have door enclosures for that patio. And up here, this is a queen bed, and this is a bench seating area that makes a queen bed. So we have two sets of beds back here. You could sleep four adults in here very comfortably. One other thing that's really cool about this, this is a bath and a half model. So we've got an extra bathroom, which is great if you have guests, or if you're coming in and you've been playing in the mud, then you can come in here and get cleaned up. It even has washer dryer hookups. So if you want to carry a washer dryer on board, you can do that. And that's one reason a lot of people pick a toy hauler for their more residential uses, because they have bigger spaces and more versatility than other trailers do. There's also another loft in the front end of this garage area that can be a bed, or it can just be extra storage. There's a ladder here that goes up to that. They've thought of everything. Okay, now the bathroom in here is really nice because, first of all, this is a Jack and Jill style bathroom, which means it's got doors on both sides. So my privacy is available whether I'm in here sleeping and somebody wants to get in from that side. This is all closed off. The bedroom's all closed off, but it's fully accessible too. Got an easy step-in shower height, nice all fiberglass one-piece enclosure. Most of the coaches you look at have multiple segments to their shower stalls. This is all one piece. That's very high-end. It has a porcelain tank, beautiful medicine cabinet. It's dynamite. Now, look in the bedroom here. This is really cool, too. Whoop, I think we got to go that way. We've got a bunch of drawers here in the slide-out. And then as you look up here, we've got one of those beds that tilts up, and so you can rest in it with your head up if you want. That's really nice. It's got a wardrobe slide out, so you've got much more clothing storage and drawer space here. Lots of overhead storage, lots of cabinetry. So this is the bedroom space. I think they've done a really good job in this coach of making good use of the spaces, and at the same time giving you a nice sense of openness and comfort. So that's a quick look at a 2019 Cyclone 4270 that we have here in Eugene at the RV Corral. It's a really nice coach. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'd love to talk to you about it in person, or you can give me a call. My name's Matt Elliott, and you can reach me at 541-954-8495. Thanks a lot. You have a great day.